take a piece of paper, and you're going to create a snowball.
That's right.
Snowball.
A snowball this morning. Okay. Everyone create their snowball, okay? What we're going to do is divide this room in half. This clock right here, there's a digital clock in the back wall there. Divide it right in half. This section over here, you are on my side, all right? That's right. But this section over here, you're on my side. We're saving our energy now for the actual game.
But we will throw our snow over there.
And so what will happen is, you will throw your snowball. There will be snowballs flying toward you. Your job is to then pick up the snowballs that have now entered your side and continue to throw them on the other side. When we say stop, the side that has the least amount of snow will be champions of the world, okay?
So you have to keep throwing.
So you're going to want to stand up in just a minute. I'm going to give you one more second to sit. You may want to move. You may need to go in the aisles to get a little bit closer. You know, even if you have, you know, a major league arm and you're sitting all the way in the corner over there,
stretch
most likely
out.
You're not going to get it
stretch
over.
It out.
So you may have to get out a little bit, move, throw it. All right, so everyone stand up.
Stand up with us.
Get your snowballs ready.
Oh!
Round two, maybe Flavia's section.
Yes.
That's nice job, guys. But round one, the reason why we lost round two is we didn't have as much snow to put in our baskets. Right? So congratulations, both sides. You are all champions of the world of the snowball fights. Congratulations. You guys, we're going to continue to worship this morning. And so I would encourage you to stand. And let's just worship God with everything that's within us, because He's worthy of it this morning.